What's my news? I don't know. Start a new job Monday.
Exciting. What are you doing?
It's kind of recruitment work. So in the law sector, lawyers, solicitors, etc.
Oh, I just moved into a house in Mulscombe, I think you say it. I found some money on Floy Essay and gave it to a homeless person, and I felt well good.
Where have you come from?
Austria.
Austria? And you've been over in Brighton, have you?
No, in Birmingham.
Okay, and so you're just down here for a day?
Travelling, exploring the city and stuff.
What were you doing before that?
I was kind of a dancer, into that. I was doing Disney last few summers. And
oh, really?
Yeah, now I'm just in Britain looking for work and I've got that.
Where are you from? Are you from the North East?
Yeah. Yeah.
How long have you been here?
Like 3 weeks. I just got back from Australia and then moved out to Brighton.
That's quite a change of career.
Yeah, I think what it is, uni didn't really work out, so yeah. I was just like, probably got to settle down now.
So what's been the highlight? What's been the best thing that you've seen apart from apart from me?
Apart from you? Probably the suspension bridge in Bristol.
And why did you decide to move to Brighton?
I don't know, because London's a bit busy and everyone's like, so you're just a bit like, oh.
Whereas here, we're a bit more, aren't we? You're making adult choices.
Yeah, I don't want to be an adult.
You don't have to be, look at me. I'm doing this. 46.
Really?
It's ridiculous, isn't it? What's been the highlight of your stay at in the UK?
When I met him.
You two are a little bit in love, aren't you?
Not really.
Don't deny your feelings.